Thank you. All right, give it up for Gary Picard on the alto sax, everybody. And Andrew Gould on the alto sax. All right, well now we're gonna do another tune with that I did some vocal collaboration with my man Ross Ngosi here, who we grew up in the same town up in Nyack. Yeah. And I've had the great pleasure of working with him on some of his work. And I was working on this tune and I hit him up and I was like, look man, I think I got something that fits your vibe. So he checked it out and then we had a tune. The song's called We've Got to Move.
Peace and love to everybody out there. Big thanks and praises. Yeah.
Oh,
Everybody. Give it up for Matt Owens on the trumpet. Right, we're going to change it up a little bit. I'm going to bring up my friend Sean Schulich. He's going to play some flute with us. We're going to do a tune. This is one of the oldest tunes I've ever written. It's called Sweet Lou. It's a tribute to Lou Donaldson, a great alto sax player, who I was digging and listening to a lot about, I don't know, 15, 20 years ago. And so this is the big band arrangement of that tune. Thank you. All right, give it up for Sean Schulich, everybody.
Yeah.
Peter Scaracino on the tenor saxophone. Alright, we're gonna do the third and final tune that I wrote with Jonathan. It's not the final tune of the evening, but I think this actually was the first one that we wrote together, if I'm not mistaken, Jonathan. This one is called Masters Will Fall. Thank you. Israel Fall, everybody. Give it up for Jonathan Horn, everybody. The song with Andrew Gould on the alto saxophone. And Sean Now on the tenor saxophone. All right, now, we're going to do a tune that is by one of the most amazing luminaries in the history of jazz music and other styles, I guess you could say, Mr. Herbie Hancock. And we're going to do it in the vein of the JBs, which are another musical or group of musical heroes of mine. This tune's called Watermelon Man. Tablet survived, that's all that matters. Because the word fun starts with the letter F. All right.